Arnett angered network brass when he appeared on Iraqi TV this weekend, reporting the Pentagon is virtually scrapping its war plan because it seriously misjudged enemy resistance. Here is a portion of the report that cost Arnett his job.
Now, America is reappraising the battlefield, delaying the war maybe a week, in rewriting the war plan. The first war plan has failed because of Iraqi resistance. Now they're trying to write another war plan.